Yeah, it is filming. Okay, that's awkward. Here we are. We're making a vid. I'm feeling inspired. Guess what it is gonna be? You guessed it. A thrift haul. So, Martin Luther King Day, which was a couple of days ago, our local thrift store, Savers, they had a 50% off sale, like a thrift store with a sale. You can't go wrong. So I decided to do a little thrifting. And I'm gonna show you what I got, because I feel like I got some really sick stuff. I'm gonna try it all on so you'll see what it looks like. Okay, first thing I picked up was this baby. It's like a nice mock neck. I've really been trying to get into like the turtleneck thing because it's like trendy now. But I just don't look good in a turtleneck, I decided. So mock necks are my go-to. This is just like a nice oversized mock neck situation going on. The sleeves are like perfect, but this is actually like an extra, extra large, so it's quite big, but sleeves are perfect. So yeah, and that was like $4. Actually, it was probably $2 because it was actually $3.99 plus 50% off. Holla. Next up, I got this bad boy. You already know what it is. It's a denim jean skirt by none other than Ralph Lauren himself. Bless his soul. So, this I thought was gonna be $5.99, but this is a Goodwill tag, guys. So it wasn't $5.99. It was actually $10.99, but 50% off, so $5. You can't go wrong with a good jean skirt. Oh my gosh, these are probably one of my favorite finds, but also not very vegan of me because they are 100% leather by Wilson's. I don't know that brand, but I think it's cool and expensive, maybe. And these were made in Korea. I have a friend who's from Korea, so bam. Anyways, they're these like high-waisted leather trousers that are so nice. Oh my gosh. They're like a little bit too small, but like goals fit into them. They're amazing. Also, back on the sweater grind. Oh, those were $2.50, by the way. Amazing. This sweater, like stripes are like super in, you know, always. And I feel like this was a nice, like classic 90s style type sweater, even though it's probably not. From the Limited, I don't know, is that like Limited 2? Or is that like the mom version of Limited 2? Yeah, so stripes, it's like very fitted, which is cute, I like. That's what we got, and that was also, let me just check. $4. It was $4. Cannot go wrong. So, next up, we have this Gap sweater, which is so warm, more stripes, and I love the little like red accent. It screams like very French vibes to me, and I'm all about French style. I don't know if I'm all about it, but like in my head, I'm all about it. So I was like, I have to get it. It's just blue and white stripes, and it was $4 too. So amazing. I have these pants. I'm obsessed with the color. They're like khaki pants, but they're like a little bit darker, like dirty khaki, you know? And they're like super cute, super fitted. They were, what's half of $3.50? $1.75? That's wrong. But they were half of $3.50, so like dirt cheap for this. So good. And all I wear is jeans. So I was like, I need to get some new pants in my life. Moving on up. Next up, we got this shirt. This was when I went back the next day, by the way. I went back 2 days in a row. So, I got this. Oh my gosh, this is 100% silk. No wonder I fudging love it. Jeez, Bex, obviously. It's amazing. Look at this. Look, you can even just tell in the light, like, how amazing this feels. Look at that. It's just like your average boxy tee, you know? Button up. It's adorbs. And it was freaking $2. Last, but definitely not least, from this thrift haul over the past couple days, was this extra, extra, extra large top, which is like a little sheer, a little long sleeve. It's got a little something going on. Super like mom style, like, you know, but it's gonna be perfect for like a little tie-up situation. So that's why I got it. I like saw it on the rack, walked by it a few times. I was like, I don't know. I need to save my money. But then I was like, oh, it's only gonna be $2. Yeah, I'll buy it. So I tried it on and I loved it. Ugh, so good. So I think that's everything. Thank you guys so much for watching it all. If you made it this far, props. Definitely like if you want me to post more videos in 2018. I'm so awkward.